Today we're going to add a robot to InOrbit. From the Fleet dashboard, find and click the Add a New Robot button. It'll produce a curl command that you select and copy, and after you've logged into your robot's Linux shell, you paste the command. Hit enter to continue through the InOrbit installation process. And that's it. After you see the message that your agent has been installed successfully and your robot's now in orbit, head over to our control UI, and there you can see the robot. Easy as that.